Resident Evil 6.
She wasn't joking about raising hell.
Dead.
Let's move while we can.
Shit! There's too many of them!
I'm beginning to feel like your personal bodyguard, Mr. Kennedy. I doubt it. Even Simmons wasn't this sloppy.
This sucks!
You're on your own now, you two. Crowded up here. Somebody ought to tell them their boss is retired.
Back for more.
Oh. Wesker's son away! Use that bastard's blood to make the virus stronger!
That's what you get for trusting Ada Wong. Stay out of trouble, can you, Leon? And always one step behind. You and Carla have left a lot of misery in your wake, Simmons. I'm gonna make sure it all ends here. Maybe I can at least buy these people some time. We've all seen the senseless death of them. they've got insurance. I'd like to do more. I really would. Carrying everyone out is an option. Excuse me. I'm trying to land here. Time to clean up the last of Simmons' mess. Okay, last item on the list. Eliminate all traces of the theft of my identity. Leon, ever the survivor. Oh well. No rest for the weary. Perfect. You're disgusting. Let's get this straight. I'm not your little doll, Simmons. In fact, the only thing I have in common with you is useless for you. Appreciate the gesture, but I'm a good guy. I can handle this one alone.
Can you hear me? Don't let it end like this. Through this. We both can.
I was just resting my eyes.
Shouldn't sleep on the job.
In case you haven't noticed, Simmons doesn't talk like
this. Is there some backstory I can know here?
Nothing worthwhile.
Thank you.
I'll pass.
You can always get what you want, Simmons.
No! No!
Let's call this closure. You really should have moved on, son. Confused by all this, aren't you, Leon? It's kind of fun to watch.
Ada!
So, this is where Carla did her experiments, huh?
Another failure. Bring me another subject. Why do you think we had this lab built here in the first place? Just go outside. There's thousands of subjects to choose from. Tell Simmons that we're busy. I'm on the verge of solving this. Are you refusing my orders? You're the one who chose me as a test subject, aren't you?
No, it was Simmons. He forced me to. Please, don't do this!
Believe it or not, I said the exact same thing.
We're beyond sympathy at this point. We're beyond humanity. Job, huh? Sure, my schedule just cleared.